Living donkey. A man walked down our street with a living donkey hanging from his neck by a chain. Every so often the donkey would say, "Hee-haw," you know, and the man would bend his knees enough to let the donkey's hind leg rest on the pavement for about 25 seconds. He told me 25 seconds was the optimum for a donkey.